changing, nice outside, sort of makes you want to go outside and maybe do some yard work, but not only makes you feel good about doing it, the conditions are starting to get where it's optimal for us to start taking advantage of getting outside and working in the yard. Desiree over at M&D Supply is very well immersed in this. I mean, you know, I mean, I'm sure business starts getting very, very busy about this time of the year. And again, probably a pretty good time to start getting out in your front yard.
Oh, perfect time. It's a beautiful day today.
Yep.
We have plants here. It's, I don't know.
Yeah, well, often. These plants are come from somebody else's nursery. Is that correct?
Or? Yes, it comes from Mr. Lene's nursery. He's located in Beaumont.
Yeah. Are different plants good for planting different times of the year and things like that?
Yes, sir. He's just now bringing out the bedding plants, which is great. If we don't have a plant at any of our stores that you would like to get, we can always call Mr. Lene.
Are you able to describe what a bedding plant would be? Would that be something that is not like flowering or something?
It pretty much.
Okay. And probably a little easier to grow and keep going, you know, during the season. Is that right?
Of course.
Yeah, these are nice. And again, you can pick these out. You can, if you always have questions, the folks over at M&D Supply have all the answers to it. And of course, that leads us to the fertilizer and weed and feed and all those kind of thing, Desiree. You've got Peyton over here who's going to, I guess, sort of explain a little bit about the differences in fertilizers and what we need to look for.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, these are, again, sort of, you know, sort of give us a little fertilizer 101, what we need to be looking for.
All right. Well, you got your nitrophos right here. It's a weed and feed. It's got a active ingredient is atrazine, and you don't use the atrazine on anything other than St. Augustine and centipede lawns.
Yeah.
And you've got your weed and feed for all your St. Augustine, pretty much anything you want to use it on.
Yeah.
This you pretty much avoid your Bermuda lawns, your tree shrubs, your flower beds, anything in that category. While your main ingredient in here is nitrogen, you can pretty much use this for anything because all plants require nitrogen.
Yeah. Now, if you're somebody like me that comes in and looks at this, correct me if I'm wrong, it's probably a good, I mean, a lot is not always the correct amount. I mean, a lot of people think the more you put on there, the better it's going to grow. That's not always the case.
Always true. You have to level it out to a designated amount. Little by little, each and every few weeks, week by week, maybe.
Which is probably a good idea to get a spreader, too, right? Because this does a little bit better job.
Your spreader will deposit the recommended amount, and it spreads it.
Yeah.
Probably a little bit further in the quantities, better quantities than your hands can do, because your hands aren't even going to hold as much. So.
Now, Peyton, do most of the fertilizers now come with a weed preventer in there as well? Not only does it help the grass or whatever fertilizing grow, but it also prevents weeds?
A natural weed killer inside of it. It's best time to do it is probably around the middle of summer. And early summer, late spring, around that. And because you don't want to put it on too late or when it's too hot because it's going to burn your grass, the weed killer's inside of it, and you want to avoid that at all costs.
Now, are we going to needing to be like watering this immediately after we put it down, or is it one of those ones that can sort of do without it for a while or what?
I would say give it a good little bit of watering every now and then and let nature run its course on that.
And also you need the implements to provide or to do all this work. And of course, M&D Supply is your one-stop shop for that. So come on out. We've got all of the proper plants that are on display here, not only at the Lumberton store, but just about any one of the M&D Supply locations. Of course, the knowledge, that's probably the A1 thing that we need, and we get it right here at M&D Supply. More of the show coming up right after the break. Stay with us.